Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 Days to Die. Woo-wee! Okay, so what are we doing today? Well, today I want to check to see if we can make the mini bike. So let's do that. No, I do not have the mini bike book yet. I thought I did, but I don't. So that is really, really too bad. Okay, well that's fine. So the next thing is our weapons. We have a ton of these weapons here. It's nighttime. And so, yeah. So let's see what we can kind of do with this stuff. Okay. So we have AK-47, rocket launcher. We are missing the parts, I think, right? So, not the stock. So let's actually replace that stock out. What else do we have in here? I'm assuming the rocket launcher parts are quite obvious. Is there a stock in here? 47. Yeah. Okay, this one we can scrap. It's a crappy one. So anything that's kind of brown, we're not going to keep. We're just going to scrap it, even though we could use the part. I guess I should be melting these, but it doesn't matter. We're just going to scrap these crappy parts. Because they're just using up space, even... SMG, hey? Can I make the SMG? No, I don't think I can. Okay, perfect. So, looks like we can assemble part of the SMG. Kind of weird the game hung on me a little bit, but that is okay. So now we have shotgun long barrel. Are we able to assemble? No, I don't think we are. Okay, so we can't do anything shotgun-wise. Oh, here's another SMG. So we do have that stock, so we just need the pieces for the SMG. So this thing we don't need, let's just scrap that one. Let's move this one back here. Shotgun long barrel. Can we assemble the hunting rifle? No, we can't do that either. This is the sniper rifle, can we assemble that thing? Okay, so let's look through our pieces here, SMG stock. I think we can just scrap these crappy ones, because this is not going to make a good weapon anyways. We have a couple hunting rifles here, or sniper rifles. So let's actually see hunting, magnum parts, shotgun parts. Okay, so let's see, can we make the magnum? That, where else do we need? We need the magnum cylinder. Let's see here, no, we can't assemble that either. Sniper rifle barrel. So let's go assemble, let's take this thing out. Let's actually take all the pieces out. And then let's go into here. What can we replace? We can replace this stock with this stock. It's a little bit better, right? And I think that is about it. All the rest of these are no good. So let's scrap those, scrap that. Scrap and that. Okay, so we'll keep this sniper rifle. This would be the good one. Do we have any ammo for the sniper rifle? Let's take a quick peek at that here. Let's see here. We can't make the magnum, that's right. We do have some of these rounds, so we'll take that with us. Magnum parts. Let's just put them here for now. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think that's all we need. Magnum cylinder. Oh, sniper rifle receiver. 175. Okay, so let's make sure we have the 175 in there instead. And then this one we can scrap. A 296. I should have put that one in there as well. That one's going to bring it up a bit. Alright, and then we can scrap that one. And then we can actually go repair, because that is good. And I think everything now is fine and dandy. Perfect. We'll get to experiment with this thing a little bit. Kind of excited for that. Let's put that right there, actually. Okay, we got some goldenrod tea to get rid of. We'll have to do that. I'm just going to kind of look a little bit more in here. Let's kind of put this like that. Rocket launcher stock. Okay, so that was pretty exciting. So we have a bunch of rounds here. This is a crappy pistol grip. So anything brown, we've got to get rid of. So this thing here, we need to burn. This pistol. This is a crappy pistol, but we don't have very many rounds. Shotguns. Yeah, we can't really make shotgun. Let's scrap these parts here. So we make some room for some new stuff. Okay, perfect. Let's throw this in here. Let's throw the stock in here. This just adds a little bit of more time. Should add in more stone. And I don't think I have stone, so that is crazy. Do we have anything to smelt in there? We have the warm boots to burn up. So yeah, so I tell you what, I'm going to meet you in the morning here. Okay, folks, here we are in the morning time. So what are we doing today? Well, basically, we need to repair our whole facility here. Looks like some damage has been sustained, which isn't too shabby, because we knew that would happen, right? All the way around, we knew there's this stuff in here, stuff that spawns inside randomly. This is why in the next alpha, when we build our base, that's it. It's permanent. That's the only base we'll have. So, yeah, I don't like moving bases around. It just doesn't work. So, I need some more cobblestone. Shoot. So, what are we going to do today? Well, today, I'll be right back. I need some cobblestone. Okay, so day 41. What is today? Today is a fixing day. It's going to be another boring day. So don't get too excited, folks. But we need to repair kind of our spikes all around. And we're just going to basically be doing this all day long. And of course, until something exciting happens. And this is what I'll be doing. I'll have to go all the way around, make sure that these spikes are all up to par. And they're all kind of ready to be, you know, used. We need to add any spikes anywhere. Like in here, looks like we'll have to add. Let's see, can I repair from a distance? Yeah, we sort of can. Okay, and there's a zombie there, looks like. There, 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 and there. Do you all have your drinks and your tasty treats? Because that's very, very, very important. I know I do. I have my drink here. I'm going to take a drink right now. It's a Slurpee today. For those of you that don't know, Slurpees are from 7-Eleven. And it's one of my favorite drinks. They're bad for you, but hey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 rows of spikes, right? 5. So technically, we could do another row of spikes up this way. Let's see what. Let's repair some stuff up here. There's some spikes here. This all doesn't really matter. This is all more just for the horde. So day 42 would be the next horde day, which is awesome. I think if my math is correct. But my math isn't the greatest, so yeah. Should be day 42. Because otherwise they would have already come. Okay, and let's just, yeah. So I tell you what, I'm going to just carry on doing some repairs here, and I'll be right back when there's something interesting. So here's an interesting section of the defense. So we can see here that there's a bunch of spikes gone. So we'll have to replace all of these. We'll also have to repair all of them. So we want to do 3 wide, right? So 1, 2, and I think like this. Yeah, looks like the ground is kind of a little bit different, but that's okay. And then we repair these bad boys all the way up. Just like so, and then we want to make sure we can place these kind of spikes like so, just like that. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna carry on. You know how this all goes, right? Nothing new, nothing unusual. So I'll be right back. Okay, here we are. So we're almost done this part here. Got these all tripled up. I had to get some more iron from inside. Ran out. That was pretty funny. So let's see here. Let's take this away. Let's place these bad boys. Okay. And the reason I have this up so high is because of the spikes. So, yeah. I think like that. Let's back up here. I think we can repair these bad boys down here. Yeah. Okay. Cool, cool. Oh, yes. This is working out quite nicely. There we go. That's repaired. That's picked up. Picked up. And bam! Okay. So let's check this side out now. So we fixed that part up. So I'm just gonna carry on, and let's see, let's check the crops here. We need to do some croppage. What do we need to harvest? We should harvest the corn, because the corn gives us cornmeal, which is good for your wellness, and as well it doesn't stink, so it's a good kind of food, so we should make some of that. I'm gonna pick this corn up here, gonna craft some more corn seeds. Need what, 10 of these? Because that's what we do 10. Okay, perfect, so let's plant these. And so yeah, so I'm just gonna slum it around here, and I'll be back when I have something new to report. Okay, dropped off a whole bunch of stuff inside there, so now what we're gonna do is I'm just gonna go on the inside of the wall here, and we're just going to kind of do this. I'm going to fill in the remaining concrete here, so that way then we can just go around and see what needs to all... Ooh, that's a little bit too much to... Okay, let's see here. Yeah, so I'm just going to keep on doing this. Gonna repair this stuff. Yeah, boring times. Boring times. This is what it takes, though, when you have a big wall. You gotta spend a lot of time on it versus looting or anything else like that. But day 42 is on the horizon, and I have a feeling that we're gonna go check out the hub city, I think. Just so that way we can kind of see what it looks like. Maybe find some more tools there. Maybe another bookshelf thing. Maybe we'll find kind of like a motorbike book. Maybe we'll get the mini bikes for dumb shits. That would be nice, right? So that would be very, very, very useful. Just turning this into concrete. And so yeah, so I'll be back once I'm done. Okay, so over there, as you can tell, we didn't quite complete the entire wall, so we need to go harvest for some materials. So what's the best place to do that with? Well, I'm thinking of going up in this direction, because I think the hub city is up here, so we're going to check that out. So if we do this, if I go like this, quick waypoint. Okay, so let's follow that waypoint. We got plenty of time, so yeah, so maybe we'll find something interesting, maybe not. Maybe we'll get to, oh, we can zoom in and out with this thing, that's kind of cool. Maybe we'll use our new sniper rifle. Maybe we'll use up our bow and arrows here. We have 8 arrows to use up. So yeah, so I will meet you down over there as it gets to something more interesting. Okay, folks. So this road should be this road that we're running along. So we'll just kind of run along this for a little bit, because it should lead into those buildings there. Oh, there's hello dog. Hello. Why is it doing that? Damn you, dog. Okay, I'm getting a little bit of lag for some reason. It's probably because we're loading in a new area. Ooh, okay. Is this guy toast? Yeah, he is. Grab some lead, grab that, throw that in there. I should have left my hunting knife, or my hunting knife. I should have left my hammer back at the base. So let's see here, we got this guy coming in. Hello, dude. Okay. Oh, off with your head. Drop that stuff. Hello. Oh, that's another good one. Yeah, this looks like the hub city, so let's keep going. Hub city might be, oh good, might be in a good biome. Maybe not the destroyed biome. Is that a doggy there? Oh, that's fine. We'll bash the doggies. Let's use some painkillers. Yeah, this looks like the city biome. Perfect. So there's the hub city, as you know. And so see, so we can fight stuff in here if we so choose. What we need to do is we do need to go running around through here just to see if there's any kind of interesting buildings. There's lots and lots of stone to harvest in here. Looks like apartment building there, which is cool. That's a lot of loot there. Yeah, I'm getting some lag here for some reason. Not too sure why. Hopefully the footage is good for you, as it is for me. Oh, there's a cop. Just keep running this way. Maybe we'll spot something interesting. Look at that. Look at that building. Come on, I don't see anything special. See this place? Looks like a car parking garage. Yeah, I don't see anything good. Where are we? We're only in one little piece of this city, though, so... Yeah, I think what we'll need to do is we'll need the motorbike. We'll need to come back with that. What is that? Not an airdrop, is it? It's just a floating block. Weird. That's so weird. Oh, Hub City. How much strangeness that you give. Yeah, okay, so there we go. So that's the Hub City. So let's make our way back to the base. I'll put a quick waypoint there. I'll go straight there. Gonna harvest rocks and stuff on my way, and yeah, and that's about it. So just this stuff. So I will meet you back at the base. Okay, here we are. We are back at the base with a bunch of stuff that I have. Got a bunch of stone and some iron and stuff, and yeah, everything we need to continue working on this. So that was a cool little trip into the Hub City here. So let's do that. Let's go save waypoint. What should we make it look like? Maybe like this or like this, and go Hub City. Perfect. Okay, so we have that. So I'm gonna do some inventory management here, and then I'll be right back. Okay, perfect. So here we go. I got my inventory managed. 1808, so we can't do too much anymore. So I tell you what, I'm just gonna run down in this direction probably. Gonna snag some stones and stuff and all that weirdo stuff. And because I'm running out of resources, so yeah. So thank you everybody for watching. You kind of a short episode, but next episode should be interesting. It'll be the Horde Knight. So yeah, so this should be kind of neat to watch with our new defenses. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye-bye.
Rabbit.
Lots of little hobbitses.
Love those.
Yes.
Delicious.
Alright.
So what happens when it gets really cold?
Oh,
like
hey.
The character gets cold?
Yep. Yeah, your temperature will drop and you start to shiver. And...
A radio station or something that I just found? What is this? Or is this a car lock?
Probably. I don't know.
Is this?
If it has the four antennas, I think that's like the radio station.
Yeah.
It looks like an antenna.
Or the radio station or some base or power plant? I don't know.
Noted.
Oh wow, what is this? There's stuff I haven't seen yet. It's kind of cool. The
definitely.
Car lot, I think.
Well, if you have a wrench, you can take those cars apart. You need the batteries for the bikes.
Okay. I can
find we got
room.
A lot of engines.
Nice.
You'll need to take apart, I think, the first layer to get the batteries, so.
Yeah.
Nice looking layer.
Thanks, Andy. See ya.
See ya, Andy.
Old see Drew you. Is leaving. Thanks for watching.
Andrew. Gas can.
Yeah. Appreciate the eyeballs.
Right.
The eyeballs?
Yes.
Yeah?
People's eyeballs, yes.
Oh.
We appreciate eyeballs. I know I do. I know I do. We need duct tape immediately.
No.
Yeah, goodbye, duct tape.
Any building that's called Shotgun Messiah earns points in my book.
Hmm.
Yeah, we might have looted that one, though.
What?
Oh, wait,
not
wait.
Not where he is.
Not where you are, though. You're fine.
No,
you're, in, you're in completely new territory, so it's all for the picking,
yeah,
right for the picking.
Loaded.
Oh, I heard a chicken. Oh, chicken, where are you?
Got a spotlight.
Buck, 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 ah!
Chicken!
Oh, oh, by destroying crates you find nothing? Is that normal?
No.
No.
What do you mean? Like, if the crate has like a little hammer on it?
Yeah.
So you break it to get to the level where you can open
loot
it.
Yeah.
Yeah, loot it.
Oh, okay.
So like a container, yeah.
It's like it's got two layers, right? The first layer, it just has a little circle with a guy with a hammer on it. That layer you break off. And then you'll see a layer with like a label on it that says Shotgun Messiah, and that one you loot.
You're just collecting batteries, right?
Eat it open, yep.
Yes.
Okay,
I found one.
Yeah, I found one as well.
Because we need one more spotlight, and then for the mini bikes.
I got a light also.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Hunting rifles, M7G.
What, did you find like a military base? Because they have that in the game too.
I don't know. There's like an SMG
here.
Shotgun Messiah.
Okay, cool.
Like actual SMG or SMG part?
There's parts.
SMG barrel.
Yeah, so part of an SMG.
So it's part of an SMG,
Without a SMG schematic, they're pretty useless right now.
You don't have an SMG schematic?
Nope.
Nope.
Okay.
You have to find one.
Well, I have to find one.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah. Move your leg, nurse.
Oh, that's pretty good, though, wait.
Oh, I think I found a
chest armor schematics? Like leather chest, heavy leather chest armor schematics?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, you can wear that. Or you can read that stuff if you want.
That's pretty
Unless
good
someone stuff. Else wants it. But
heavy leather, I've never heard of that before.
Yeah, I haven't heard of that either, but we have the iron stuff, though, so.
Oh, we do?
Well, I have the iron legs and the iron boots, I thought, or the... Or what?
I don't have any good chest armor.
Maybe am I confused? Right. Let's see here.
You're very
confused. Yeah, no, I just have the gloves and the pants.
You're very confused, Marty.
That's right.
Yeah, I need better chest armor. If you can make better chest armor, you can make me some, because I got cloth right now only.
Yeah. Gotcha.
If you said heavy leather armor is useful.
So if that's better, then exactly.
Well, it's better than cloth, yeah.
Oh,
it is, yeah. Dead. Oh, there you go, you got teleported back.
Well, good.
The magic of death.
Not your hot bar, right?
Yeah.
There's a lot of exploration
Except your hot
out there,
bar.
But...
I think I'm full. Bring this shit back.
Shit, I'm just hunting. Where am I? Okay.
I don't think GA put down a bedroll like I said because he's in the middle of nowhere now. He didn't random respawn.
So what's the problem?
You didn't place a bedroll, so you didn't spawn at the base when you died.
Oh no, I didn't.
Yeah, you just did a random respawn far away now.
Yeah, it's okay though.
Okay, whatever.
No, but it's like alcohol. It's good for exploration. You guys are all like, you've got all your,
stuff
you're doing. I'm just exploring, so.
You gotta bring stuff back, too.
Yeah, I can bring shit back. Like, I've got a bunch of shit that I found, so it doesn't matter. I'll be back.
Tripped over a zombie coming down a hill. Good times.
Hey, hi, Saw and Grumpy Adder. Thanks for joining the stream.
Yeah, welcome.
Feel free to say something in chat.
Oh, yeah. Shit! Shit, motherfucker! Sorry. Just saw a bear, but it didn't see me.
Oh, give it a kiss.
Almost.
Give it
almost.
A little smooch.
I can't wait to put that in my highlights. Eventually.
If you ever get to that point.
I will.
You're like, so behind.
Yeah, well.
Hashtag YouTuber problems.
Give me more time.
Then don't run a YouTube channel if you can't keep up.
Oh, snap.
I don't think it matters, like, how often uploads are, but I understand, like, when it does matter. Yeah, it, like, depends on...
It depends on the type of channel you're running.
Exactly.
Yeah. There are people who wish you would do every show that you do, like, every day of the week. Fortunately, there's not enough time for that.
Yeah.
Unfortunately. Yeah. I just try to have a portal out every day.
If this was
something out.
If I had like 2,000, 3,000 people that all gave me $1 a month and consistently gave that, then hey, I could easily make 8 hours a day and you concentrate on the channel and do all that stuff. You do editing and everything and put it all up on time, right?
You know what I hear?
World's tiniest violin. That's what I hear.
Yeah, well, I'm just saying. It's... Hey, if all of us
That's
could
a violin.
You get paid, right?
Yeah, I really couldn't. Then, I couldn't tell. It was really small. It was hard to see.
If you all were getting paid, I couldn't even hear the violin. So there you go.
Alekin64 in our chat has said it's good to hear that there is women playing. We have Evil Giraffe playing with us. She is indeed a woman.
It's
yes.
Bona fide. She's a bona fide woman. She has her papers and her shots.
I disbelieve that illusion. I can't see anything.
I choose to disbelieve. All right, roll on your will. You're messing with the ladder over here, man. It looks like crap.
Oh, shoot.
The zombies.
Zombies, those silly buggers. Your lips purred like a banjo. You sure do got a purty mouth. Darling, you look finer than a new set of snow tires.
Wow.
Whatever he said.
Wow.
Dropping off first aid and all sorts of good stuff here. Bandages. Kits. Nudie mags. Really?
Oh, no.
I know, Ms. Zumba. Ms. Zumba said, I don't know why guys are surprised when females play games.
Because usually it's male dominated.
Is there anything
20 years ago
as a landmine in this game?
There are landmines.
There are.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Well, I just stepped on one.
I can't open this.
Did you find a military camp or something?
Yeah, I did. I found a military camp.
I told you to look for those. Yeah, be careful.
Did you make a waypoint marker so we know what it is?
No, but I can I can point it out now. I mean, it's still on my map.
Okay.
Yeah, so if you go on your map, you can right-click over the spot. You can make a waypoint, save it, and then you can share it, which is kind of neat.
There you go. It's now on there.
Now or never.
So to share it, you basically click, you select it, and then you click on the little people icon, and then you pick share everyone.
Oh, okay.
There are female gamers that kick butt.
Oh, yes.
Evil, you kick butt, don't you?
Yeah?
Evil?
Sure.
Yeah, I think you kick butt.
Oh, there we go.
There you go. I shared it.
I was telling my boss about the tentacle giraffe spaceship that you build in Star Maid, and she
click on it and save it.
Shocked and amazed. She has a giraffe thing.
Nice.
I really need to work on it.
You do. Did you? Did we ever get it loaded back into the world for you?
Not yet. That's like what I'm at right now. Needing
just
to
hit
do
me
that.
Up and I can of course get that loaded in there. I was looking through like the ships that I had. Like that were on the server, and I saw that at the top of the list, the Octo Giraffe. It's like if Cthulhu had sex with a giraffe.
Basically.
And made a spaceship. That's basically what the ship looks like.
Interesting. I can't wait to see the Octo Giraffe.
I'm not going to get involved in any conversations. Yeah.
There's
actually
one called Octo Giraffe, actually.
What? Oh, I love the new rails, guys. Nice touch. As opposed to the bad touch that Uncle Monty gave you.
I can access this box now.
Oh, yeah, that loose things.
Yeah, that way, when they get underneath, you can just shoot at them, right?
Nice. That's what my previous base needed. Were they called iron bars?
Yeah, iron bars.
Okay. They're just placed weird. They're placed all crazy. Led the car battery
crossbow
and the
bolt.
Headlighter in the same container now.
Okay, cool.
It's cracked.
Did somebody read that book for mini bikes? Or?
I did.
Okay, so go ahead and make them.
Yeah, make them.
Because you gotta make them before you leave.
You can.
If you read it, you gotta make it.
Well, you got a bunch of engines.
Gotta share your knowledge.
So take your best engines.
Do we have engines? Where?
Oh yeah, in one of the supply chests, there's a whole bunch of them. So take the best ones, and you should be able to start the mini bike with them, right?
You need to make I think I need to start with the frame, actually.
And we should have a bunch of headlights and shit.
Yeah, the frame's probably, I think, you can make through the forge, is it? Or where do you make the frame?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah, in the forge,
This is exciting.
Very
exciting.
And a mini bike.
Mini bike.
What's a mini bike?
It's a
bike.
Exactly,
it's
mini.
It's a small bicycle.
So it goes faster than
motor?
Us walking?
Yes.
Definitely.
Yes.
It's too fast.
As long as you have gas to feed it.
Yeah.
Okay. So is this schematics for an M1 Abram that I found earlier really useful?
Yeah.
Really good. That'd be even better.
I wish I found one.
I didn't even know that was in the game.
Yeah, exactly. Does it use the rockets?
I want one of those,
We don't have enough iron.
Apache helicopter? What?
We need more iron.
For what?
or 100?
I mean, how much don't
worry,
need for the frame?
I got scrap. I'm 3, putting scrap in here. Don't worry about it. I need 200, okay. but I got plenty of scrap, so don't worry about
really?
It.
Really? For the
780
frame?
In there.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Shit. Wow.
200.
I know we got a bunch of Annabelles kicking around, and they're like we're 200 each too.
I think I have some nice. Iron, scrap iron on there.
If you need more scrap, I got a bunch of scrap. So
that's no worries. We're set. It looks like I got put 780 in there.
Okay. Yeah, because I was making those iron bars. So.
Come on, iron.
How do you spend your thing points?
You what?
It says I have
points.
I have points to spend.
Well, tab to get into inventory and then click on the guy with the graduation hat.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And then you just basically pick whichever one you want.
Right.
Whichever one sounds good to you.
Yeah, and I personally spend points on, like, the perks and stuff, not the ones that you can increase by, you know, using them. But that's up to you, so.
So the things that are worth, like, 10 points, usually.
Telephone. Yeah. Phone day at stars. What is my character bitching about now? He's hungry? Oh, you ridiculous silly man.
Hungry, thirsty, everything. I'm out of it.
Well, you should put points into that, survivor thing.
Oh, I have. He just eventually gets hungry.
Damn those hungry people.
And thirsty.
Fortunately, you still get hungry, yeah.
So if I buy points on the sexual Tyrannosaurus, is that is that any good?
Yeah. It's great if you find Tyrannosauruses, you can have sex with them.
Okay. Excellent. I've committed all my points to that.
It speeds up your stamina gain, basically, right? So.
It's Kismet.
I don't know who that girl is, but she's pulling my fucking chain. Done. We're gonna have sexual Tyrannosaurus baby.
So we're gonna have to make a grudge.
Sexual velociraptors.
Mini bikes. We have to make a grudge for those mini bikes.
We're gonna make a garage for bikes.
You have to so you can make ramps so you can drive them in and out, right?
So you can save them, store them from the zombies.
Before we go, otherwise you guys are gonna have an incomplete. Mini bike when I leave.
No, it just means you have to be back here next week, that's all.
Unless it vanishes.
No, if you put it on player place blocks, it doesn't vanish.
Yeah.
So basically, when you go out in the world and you want to park it, you have to place a bunch of wood frames down and park it on that.
Oh,
good
to know.
And you won't ever lose it.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm heading out for the evening, Marty. I've got some stuff to finish. I'll catch you next time.
Welcome in, Jay. Thanks for playing.
Thanks.
Bye.
I guess I'm learning the game, so nice I'll catch you guys next time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, definitely you are.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Missing seat. Missing. I need a basket and a seat, and that's all I need. Do you
guys
have a basket?
Basket's optional, so you don't need that. That's only if you want to put stuff in it.
Oh, shit.
Alright, so this seat's the only other thing that you would need.
Unless you have to have the basket, but I think that's optional.
No, it's optional.
Okay, good, cool. You probably always add it in later, right?
Yeah.
We're a bed lady. Thank you.
Look at this, nice. I like this. I like these bars. Nice.
Yeah. Sexy, aren't they?
Yeah, you can shoot through them, so it's great.
There's a nice amount of food now.
Yeah, there's some more meat in the drop-off chest. I brought some more meat. But this doesn't have
it smells. Less people to eat it.
Yeah.
Yeah, at this point.
Well, to the east, there's lots of animals, so I found kind of some hunting grounds. So.
Ready.
Kind of like to the east of the hub city there.
Here we go. Man, I just need some cotton.
Yeah, it's that annoying.
Yeah.
How much do you need?
I don't think I need a lot. Like one. Maybe need one, but I need something that's stuffed.
Well, there's some that's already grown here. If you want to just grab from the garden.
I just heard someone vomiting. I think at me. So I'm gonna come back inside.
No, you can't pick these yet. No.
Yeah, that's a cop. You don't want him to fuck up the bike.
No, you don't.
The bike's over there. All it needs now is literally a seat and it'll be ready.
The bike's over there. I don't know what that means.
Bike, it's right out here. You see it? Sharlenwar? See? That's the bike right there.
Oh, right there. Yeah, cool. That's awesome. Amazing.
So, where?
Straight ahead, basically, from...
Well,